Interface initiated.
Right, so welcome to my second playthrough of BattleTech. This time you have the absolute joy of hearing my voice. I'll give my rather boring and dull commentary on what I'm doing, which I'm sure will excite absolutely no one. I've skipped the tutorial because it's not the best. You can't really fail it. But one day I might actually try and see if it is possible to fail the tutorial, because that could be quite entertaining.
You are trespassing on the enemies metals and manufacturing property and acting in collusion with a domestic terrorist organization.
Threaten me.
Cease your advance immediately, or you will be fired upon.
So first objective is take that turret down, turret generator down. So don't want to move too far forward so I don't expose myself to all the turrets. Still not in range of the turret generator, so
here it comes.
That's better. Take his arm off.
Receiving you. Moving out.
Annoyance than a savage attack, but
I've been sensor locked. They've got a sensor lock on me.
Excellent. Ow. Be accurate left. Missiles there.
Orders.
Let's get in for a bit of close combat.
Putting my weight into it.
That's pretty good. I was taking a beating, but still standing.
Engaging target.
turrets wiped out.
What can I do for you?
I'll just mop up these mechs. One of his lasers
when
gone.
I shoot you, you'll take it and like it.
What's up, boss? Move order
for the punch.
Engaging.
Down.
Tango down.
Minimal. Arm is holding.
Good to go. Affirmative.
Straight structure damage, nice.
Engaging physical attack.
Oh. Legs off. Drops as well. Always useful.
Waiting for orders.
Position.
Firing everything I've got.
Turned up. Spoil the surprise for anyone, but that would be a mech and a couple of tanks.
Additional enemies detected.
Affirmative.
Little guy down because he can run fast and hopefully go in and stomp on the tanks, take those out.
Good to go. Affirmative.
We should use jump jets a lot more.
Tell me what to shoot.
Well, armor damage, nothing major, but. Ever seen the tank come that way before?
Commander.
Let's just run. Can't get into the same position by running.
Confirmed.
Thank you.
standing by. Moving to position.
Find a bit of cover.
Affirmative.
Poor attack from that mech.
All weapons committed.
Seems to have damaged a building down the hill. Yeah, that's it. Come on in close. My machine gun damage.
Light damage, Commander.
Like the man said.
Waiting on you, Commander. Don't need to tell me twice. Want some more, huh?
Beautiful small laser fire there. Machine gun damage. Fixing major.
Send me a real opponent.
Standing by. Position confirmed. Roger that.
Oh, it's gonna fall over anytime soon.
Yes, Commander. Engaging.
One tank gone. So I've just got a tank and a mech to take out.
Enemy vehicle eliminated.
Backing off. Probably just sort of going to the attack. Finish off the mech. There's people nearby that can stomp on that tank.
All weapons committed.
He's holding on. Rear attack, not the best.
Waiting for orders. On my way.
The small laser was a bit of overkill there, but
that's a vehicle kill.
Receiving you.
Let's see if we can take him out. That's him gone.
One less target.
So just got to take out the building. Need to get out of here.
Good to go.
into the road.
I copy.
On it.
Oh, blocking the road, so little guy can't get out.
Right, Commander. Roger that.
Roger.
So we've moved up. That sprinting seems just as effective.
Position confirmed.
Oh no! The inevitable betrayal has happened.
Waiting for orders. Location confirmed. Target acquired.
Take out the turret generator first. Few little tanks. Again, more of an annoyance than any real threat. Although, if they keep shooting my legs, that might change.
My armor's getting stripped off.
So, turret's no longer an issue.
Target building destroyed.
It's over half of the enemies gone already. So there's just three tanks to take out.
Commander? Coordinates received.
Target, fire that and those there.
Right, Commander.
Excellent. Hey. More effective than I suspected it was going to be.
Mover down. Waiting for orders.
Two tanks left to go. I can't wait to get better mechs. I forgot how poor these starting mechs are.
Ready for orders. Heading out.
Oh, I've wrecked their base a bit. Oh, that was foolish. Poor from me, that charged a mech in there and did nothing with it.
Engaging physical attack. Enemy unit destroyed.
Waiting for orders. Moving to position.
position.
Yeah, there's no one left. Well, I'm going to smash your base up. You betrayed me.
Yes, Commander. On my way.
Deserve that damage for my poor maneuvering.
Waiting for orders. Engaging.
The mission is done.
Enemy vehicle destroyed.
Mission successful.
Excellent, so that's done. So very shortly I'll continue with the next mission. I'll keep going. I'm not going to bother recording the bits in between. That's just going to be probably a lot of waiting for people to heal and waiting for mechs to fix. So I shall see you soon. Hope you enjoyed it.